Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to export a diagram in StarUML. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a sample diagram over here. So the first thing what you need to do is you need to go to files option over here. Just go to file and you'll be having a export diagram as option, because only export option won't have images in it. Okay. So you need to go to export diagram as, and here you'll be having three image formats, only SVG, JPEG and PNG. So I want to export it as JPEG. Okay. So just select it. And next thing, you need to select the location where you want to export. So I'll just go here and go to diagram. Okay. Just select the folder and you need to specify the name of the diagram. I will just put diagram one and save it. So now if I just go to that particular folder, and I'll be having my .jpeg file. Okay. I'll just open it. And as you can see here, I'll be getting the diagram. Okay. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I have actually run many other use case, activity and class diagrams. So you can just check those out, and please subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.